What's up, guys? It's Alex. Today we're gonna be checking out Stray Kids on Kingdom. So I was just scrolling on YouTube, just, you know, looking at some videos, and I saw this video, and then I was like, wait, Stray Kids. I've never reacted to a Stray Kids song before. I'm actually really new to Stray Kids. I don't know a whole lot about the group, but I was like, they did a cover of a Blackpink song, or was it like a remix? I wasn't really sure, but I've heard the name Stray Kids all the time, and everyone's saying like, yo, they're an awesome group. So I was like, you know what, I might as well check it out, and I might as well learn about the group too. So yo, man, let's watch this stage and see what Stray Kids got to offer. One thing I know about Kingdom is that their stages are like really high quality. Like they look dope.
I just want it.
Oh, well, hello. How are you? Oh, I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Whoa, yo, this guy has an accent. Wait. Oh wait, is he from Australia? I do know some Stray Kids members are from Australia, a few of them. Whoa! Oh my gosh. Wow, yo, bro, they... Oh my gosh, this guy right here, he's crazy. These rappers are insane, bro. He has a cool voice. Wait, I like this guy. Oh my gosh, yo, did you see? Hey, I like the style. They look so cool. Wait, he has a deep voice, bro. Wait, they actually all got good voices. Even the guy who sang before him, he was really good too. They're going hard. He's so cool. I think this guy's so good. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude, that dude's voice is like deeper than the ocean. What the heck? The vocalist got really good voices. Like they're just a cool sounding group. Oh my gosh. This guy right here, I like him, and also the guy with the red hair. They're really good singers. This train scene is so cool. Like the fact that they switch sets. Wait, he's Australian too. That's so.
But with this, we're gonna blow this place up. You ready?
Oh snap! Wow, that's a lot of dancers, bro. They're going so hard. Hey, yo, the dude with the deep voice is ripped. He got like an 8-pack. What the heck? Is that a tank? Oh my gosh, wait, this is insane. I love this. Wow. Dude, they have like a whole army of like dancers. They look so cool, dude. Yo, a guy with the red hair, I think he's my favorite. He's really cool. He had a lot of charisma. I mean, they all do, but like, he was the first one on the train, like when they started singing, and he really like caught my attention. That was crazy. I mean, so the last Kingdom performance I checked out was Classy Savage by Icon. And after watching that, I knew Kingdom was one of those shows where they had really cool performances. So coming into this, I knew that it was gonna be cool, but I was just not prepared for the craziness that was about to happen. Craziness in like the best way possible. Like that was the definition of like overwhelmingly good. There were so many things happening in that stage. But it was like cohesive as well. It wasn't just like random and like chaotic. It was like everything progressed. It started off, you know, actually I can't even say it started off slow because they came in with the raps right away. Like those hard hitting raps came so early. Like there was a one guy, the guy who rapped first, he was a monster. Like he's a machine at rapping, and the guy who came after him was really good as well. And like I said, the vocalist, I really liked the guy with the red hair. The one with the black hair, he was really, really good vocalist as well. They just sound really good. Like as I was listening to it, without even watching the stage, I was like, dude, I could like listen to this regularly. And I love what they did with the song. They completely made it their own. And yeah, it's always interesting to see where artists take remixes and like what they're gonna do with the song. And they definitely made it their own. And yo, now I get the hype around Stray Kids. Like I understand what people mean by like they have sick music, and like I wasn't sure what they meant by that, but like now I see like their style. Like it's so obvious like in this performance like what their style is, you know. I'm gonna have to check out their music, because if it's like this, man, if it's anything close to this, then I'm sold. Like for sure, I have to check it out. Anyways, guys, if you liked that reaction, make sure to hit the subscribe button and also like this video. If you guys want to see more reactions from me in the future, make sure to leave some suggestions in the comments, and I'll try to get to that as soon as possible. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!